On Hatteberg's People, Cheyenne Bottoms is one of those Kansas places that is very familiar to hunters and outdoors folks. It is a stopover for thousands of migratory birds. It's also the stop for students from Fort Hays who will be migrating to new jobs. Now, the students come there to learn and to interact with the staff of the Kansas Wetlands Education Center near Great Bend. Jessica Casey is one of those students getting her master's in biology.
As a sort of little piece of heaven, it's out in the middle of nowhere. It's so different than what people think is Kansas.
Jessica Casey is from McCracken, Kansas. Now she's working at the Kansas Wetlands Education Center at Cheyenne Bottoms in order to get experience working with people and the land.
Just starting out, I've never seen most of the stuff I've seen working here. Most people don't know that this is the flyway area, and Cheyenne Bottoms is one of the most important parts of the flyway because it's right in the middle. It's the only place really in Kansas where they can stop.
There's also a place where you can stop to learn more about the area. The Kansas Wetlands Education Center is right next to Cheyenne Bottoms. Here you can interact with the animals of the area and learn more about the migrations. For students from Fort Hays, it is a living lab.
With the graduate students, it's a phenomenal and a very unique program that we can get those students down here that are interested in the biological sciences and provide them something that they oftentimes aren't going to get in any other internship type situation.
Most people who get their master's either work out in the field, but somewhere near campus or in a laboratory. It's totally different where we can come out here and just to get to interact with the people. Most grad students don't get that opportunity. If they think Kansas is boring and flat, they don't know Kansas. Kansas is completely exciting and different than most people think. So if you've lived your whole life and don't know this exists, you need to come here. I don't think I've ever felt as peaceful as I have just sitting out there at the end of the night. Peaceful is definitely how I feel at the end of the day.